Hello viewers, how are you? Meet my daughter, my little painter Arshin. She is very fond of painting with my coloring pencils. Today she drew strawberry with pink color pencil. She is very active all the day long. As baby Arshin drew a strawberry today, so I am going to show you how to draw a strawberry with easy steps. Very easy steps. If you follow my steps, my procedure, I am pretty sure that you will be able to draw much better than me. Make your imagination come true. It's a story time about a story. So let's get started. Once upon a time, there lived a selfish farmer who had a big strawberry garden. When the strawberries were grown up, the garden looked very beautiful, because the garden became full of large, cute, pulpy, red, juicy strawberries. They were very nutritious and yummy in taste. Its sweet and sour taste caused mouth-watering. Isn't it? Yeah, I know it. The neighbors of the farmer wanted some strawberries from the farmer, but he refused it. He thought, if he gives the food to the neighbors, he will get less strawberries and earn less money. But he didn't think that sharing is caring. If anyone shares something, it brings heavenly pleasure to his mind. The greedy and selfish farmer. What happened next? The selfish farmer picked up all the strawberries to the horse cart and passed a long way to reach the local market. When he reached, he was very surprised because his all strawberries were gone. Oh, what happened? There were not a single strawberry there. He found a hole in his horse cart and realized the reason why he lost all the strawberries. He was upset and cried a lot, his mind full of sorrows. Then he followed the path which he used to come to the market. He was even more surprised and can't move an inch. Why? What happened in the path? Can you imagine? Can you think? Okay, I am telling the reason. In the path, he saw his neighbors who were collecting the strawberries for him. They all smiled and said that, look, brother, we saw that your strawberries were falling from the cart, so we gathered together to help you. We tried to call you, but you ignored us. They came forward and gave all the strawberries to the farmer. He was shocked at his neighbor's behavior and realized his fault. He was so ashamed of. He asked for forgiveness for his behavior and became thankful to them. The farmer then decided that he will not sell the strawberries in the market. Instead, he distributed all the strawberries among his neighbors. They all became happy and satisfied. They all learned an important lesson that we must share and care each other to live in harmony and in peace. And some strawberries were kept aside, which he distributed to the birds, which loved the strawberries very much. Hey, do you love strawberries? I love strawberries so much, because it's very tasty and nutritious too. So let me know how the drawing was and the story was, and subscribe my channel for new drawing and a new story. Bye.